The watch is broken. And that's why I'm wearing it. A digital clock makes no sense to me. It sells the lie of a singular moment that doesn't exist. It's already gone. A proper watch lets you see the possibility of all time. That's the truth I know for more than a century of living. That's the reality of a world where I could step through a moonlit gate in Tokyo and onto a sun-washed beach in Rio.